Just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Kansas. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up.
Back to return.
Andrews fields it at the three. He's out to the 30. Brought down by the kicker. UCLA's coaching staff, the fans, I think everybody's been waiting to see this kid play, and here he is.
He's a star quarterback. He seems to bring everything to the table. The crowd, I think, senses he's ready to have a big day. And when your star quarterback feels good at playing at home and he gets off to a good start, some big things can happen for this offense.
Taken down at the 42-yard line.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
From their own 42-yard line, third down. There's a strike complete. He's down. The defense didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
He fields the punt at the 16. He's hit and got away. Tackle at the 26. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. And he's tackled right around the 28-yard line.
That's a gain of 2. That makes it second and 8.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 28. Quick throw. He steps out around the 36-yard line.
Gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up third and inches.
Tight end right. Tight end right. Pull down, pull down. Mike 42, Mike 42.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He's out of bounds around the 46-yard line.
You feel bad to criticize anybody for being aggressive, but if he wouldn't have bid on the play action, I don't know if they would have been able to pick up the first down.
From the 46-yard line, it's first down.
Coming to you, coming to you.
Tackle right around the 38-yard line.
Call it a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
They've got tight left, tight left. Three down, three down. Mike 42, Mike 42. He's out. There's a four.
Motion, motion.
Makes it to the 27. What a run.
Here they give it to the tailback and a little misdirection play. And you can see the athleticism and the ability to make guys miss. Nice play.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 27. Fires quick to an open man. He dropped it.
That would have been pretty remarkable if he'd managed to hold on to the ball after taking a shot like that.
Carries the ball for a nice game.
Gain of 6 on the play. That makes it 3rd and 3.
And this is the 8th play of the drive.
Two down, two down. Hey, Mike's 42, Mike's 42. Here go. Says the mark. Hey, I need one over here.
He's on the run, and they bring him down for a sack on the play. fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. And he's hit immediately.
Unbelievable pass. They don't care what down it is.
Tenth play of the drive. Here's a running play. He takes it right side for a good game.
That brings up second and goal.
Second down and goal. 1 yard to the goal line. He scrambles, keeps it, and he's got a touchdown. He got the defense on their heels, and he just waltzed in for the touchdown.
Brad, great job of improvising by the quarterback there, showing pass, breaking down the defense, and then going in for the touchdown.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. So an 11-play, 74-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 7-0. He makes it to the 28-yard line. The Wildcats are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play. Got it. And he goes down quickly. So at the end of one quarter, the Wildcats lead 7-0. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Gets it on the pitch. He makes it to the 35-yard line.
Gain of 2 on the play. Third down.
Gives it up the gut. Brought down at the 46-yard line. Setting up the play action. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Sure, it's disappointing, but this is the kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with practice and coaching.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 46. The cavalry's coming. And they make the stop at the 44.
Starks was the intended receiver. That brings up third and 12.
So we're looking at another third down here.
Four down.
He lets it go. This one is incomplete.
Accuracy is such a vital part of being a quarterback. You've got to have an ability to lay the ball right into your guy's hands.
He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Kansas State is up a score. Taken down at the 31.
Good job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
From their own 31-yard line. It's second down. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. They'll knock him down for a loss.
That was a loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll make it third and 13.
Quick throw out to the receiver. Tackle made at the 41-yard line.
That'll make it fourth and two.
Walsh to punt. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 36-yard line. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Flips it middle to the running back. And down he goes, right around the 40.
I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
From their own 40-yard line, second down. Slings it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
That's a great tackle at the 43-yard line. The Wildcats will use their first time out of the half. He wasn't breaking that tackle. What a hit. Well, really a defensive battle going on right now so far, Kirk.
Well, the defenses are flying around the football, doing a good job. I think both offenses are making it a little easier because of their style game plan. I think if I were the offensive coordinator, I'd take a few chances. Be willing to open it up and try to give your quarterback a chance to make a play.
Kansas State is up 7. He's tackled at the 39. From their own 39-yard line, it's second down. Halfback screen, incomplete. And there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped down on him.
That'll bring up 38.
Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Number 9 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 4th and 8.
Holmes will be the return man. And he's taken down at the 37-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And he just gets rid of it. From their own 37-yard line, second down. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
That brings up 3rd and 10.
Get to that quickly. They'll bring him down around the 35-yard line.
Well, you give up too many passes like that, and the game will be done before you know it. They cannot let these receivers get behind them.
Caught, open field. And he's leveled at the 26-yard line.
Check, check. Disco Raver! Disco Raver!
Brings up 2nd and 1.
There's was a very impressive open field tackle. That play is good for 8 yards and a first down.
Great look from the quarterback to find his receiver and make the quick throw for the new set of downs.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap and he threw it right out there. Throws back the other way, incomplete.
You know, sometimes the toughest throws to make for a quarterback is when he has a wide receiver wide open and everybody in the stands is saying, throw it, throw it. And you aim the football instead of just getting back in rhythm, stepping, and throwing. And that time, he aimed the ball.
Touchdown, Bruins.
Outstanding run and great execution by the entire offensive unit, especially the blocking up front.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he tacks on the extra point. A 7-play, 64-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
This quarterback has really demonstrated a tremendous amount of ability and leadership today. I'd be very surprised if he didn't continue to play well.
We get a tie game at 7-7. They'll bring him down at the 22. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on their own 21. We've played a half. We're even at 7 in this one.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Defense has been in total control in the first half, and you'd think maybe the offense's confidence was shaken. But if you want to look at the entire team picture, David, how big a deal is it for an offense to know, look, if we can just put together one, maybe two good scoring drives, our defense has got our back?
Well, a lot of times when you know you have a defense, it's great, too, is you build your offense around it. And when I say that, why do I need to take chances? You know, if it's third and long, I don't mind throwing a 5-yard pass, and if I break a tackle, I get a first down. I mean, don't put my defense that's dominant, that's great, in a bad position, and you can afford to be more conservative. You see it every single year. What do we always talk about here at ESPN? We talk about you defense wins championships, and that's how you win ball games, and you see it consistently unfold. So if I'm building an offense, let's just not put my great dominant defense in a bad position.
Just about set to start the second half. What are you looking for?
I'm looking to see which team has that decided schematical advantage.
And if they can find it, they'll blow holes 3 or 4 axe handles wide. Brad and Kirk will be there to call the second half.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half.
Set to return.
From the 5-yard line. And down he goes at the 23.
Kickoff return, 18 yards.
I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He has some room. He's to the 40. And they push him out at the 48-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 18 yards. First down.
Larry. Hey, Mike's 42. Mike's 42.
Come on.
He's taken down right around the 50.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 8.
It's 2nd down and 8. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Mike's 42.
He don't know.
Quick throw, incomplete. Wanted his receiver.
Hurst, the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
Okay, okay.
Mike 42, Mike 42.
And a quick throw. And he's tackled at the 34.
That's good for a gain of 16 yards. First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. Gains his way to the 26-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it second and 2.
At the 12.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line. And he is drilled at the 11.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second.
This is the ninth play of this drive. The pitch, look out, loose ball. Defense says they've got it, and they do.
You love to see your playmakers on defense coming through and creating some breaks, which is exactly what the safety did.
Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Quick strike to the back, no good. They line up at the 12. Second down. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
Wilson, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up third and 10.
Caught over the middle. Brought down at the 14-yard line. Tackle made the 39-yard line. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line.
No gain. That makes it second and 10.
From the 39-yard line, it's second down. Throws it in a hurry. And they make the stop at the 27. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here. And again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Two down. Mike 42, Mike 42.
They bring him down in the backfield.
That makes it second and 14.
From the 31-yard line. Second down.
Mike 42, Mike 42.
They keep it on the ground with a tailback. Tackled for a loss. He's got his halfback. And he tackles him hard at the 25. So they're going to go for it here. So with one quarter remaining, we get a tie game at 7-7. All tied up, and we head to the all-important fourth quarter.
That's what I do.
Mike 42, Mike 42.
Throws, and it's incomplete. Defense stiffens there and gives it back to their offense. So we're early in the fourth quarter, still a lot of football left, but in a game this tight, every possession is going to make a difference. Once and all, going deep. Missed him.
This is incomplete. Andrews was the intended receiver on the play.
That makes from their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Slings it out there incomplete.
You know, Brad, this is one of those plays where the quarterback just wants to apologize to the wide receiver and maybe every other member of this offense. The wide receiver, if he's smart, will come up to that quarterback, tell him to forget about it. Let's move on to the next play.
Huge, huge stop by the defense here early in the fourth quarter. And in a tie game, now let's see if their offense can come to life.
That'll make it fourth and ten.
Certainly, they don't have the return on here. Looking for the corner. He's knocked out of bounds at the 49-yard line. This is when things get a little prickly. You need your playmakers to really come through here. Nice run there. He decides to keep it and picks up 7 yards.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. And he's taken down
at about the 43-yard line.
He scrambled, but he didn't get much.
Brad, this defense reacts too quickly for a scramble like that to work. He needs to spread them out a little bit more to try to create more room to run.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
I like how the defense got all up into that option to disrupt it. The offense looks a bit unsettled after losing that battle.
The punter is going to try to pin them deep in their own territory with a good punt here. He's taken down at the 17. Man, this has just been a classic defensive battle all game long.
I've been so impressed with both of these defenses, especially the defensive line. They've been stout against the run. They've gotten pressure on the quarterback. It's made it tough for either one of these offenses to put up any points.
We might have overtime in the back of our minds, but down on the field, that hasn't occurred to anyone. They want to end this thing in regulation. Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that.
Adams with the tackle at the 10-yard line. That'll make it second and seven.
And he just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
It's third down and 7 to go. Ball on the 20. Caught with room to work. Tackle made at the 27-yard line. The Wildcats taking their first time out of the half. He gets out to about the 45-yard line. This is when things get a little prickly. You need your playmakers to really come through here. Just under 2 to go in the game. from their own 45-yard line. Second down. He's going to air it long. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
Let's go!
He lets it fly. No, incomplete. They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. Room around the corner. Holmes takes it at the 23. He's out of bounds at the 36. We might have overtime in the back of our minds, but down on the field, that hasn't occurred to anyone. They want to end this thing in regulation. Throws it to the outside. Makes the grab and steps out right away. First and 10. Ball on the 50. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. Passes back across his body, but nobody there.
Well, he must have hurried there because his receiver was wide open. There was no need to rush that one at all.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Just over a minute left. Has all day to throw. Well, you can see the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter. This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position in this football game. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Late in the fourth quarter now, tie football game. And if we're headed to overtime, I hope it's going to be as good as what we've seen through four quarters. Throws it, watch out. Oh, almost had a pick.
Number 9 is the intended receiver on the play.
From their own 20-yard line. Second down. Almost picked off.
Number 7, the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. 5 wide receivers in the formation. Well, the player of the game might come from the defense after that stop here late in the fourth quarter. That could be the turning point.
That'll make it 4th and 10.
Walsh is the punter. He's at midfield. Tackle at the 47-yard line.
At this point, you got to think about changing something, whether it's the play calling, whether it's the quarterback. This offense is not doing anything right.
Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession is going to count, and this could be the one right here. Under a minute left. And down he goes at about the 39-yard line. And catch for the first down. We're going to overtime. And that's the end of the fourth quarter, and we're going to take this deadlock into overtime. Well, we played an hour, and it's still not enough. We're set to kick off here in overtime.
He might not be able to get the pass off.
Trying to get it to the tight end, but it falls to the ground. From the 25-yard line, it's second down. With the misdirection. And he's pushed out of bounds, setting up a first and goal. Quickly to the tight end. Touchdown.
Great execution and a great way to start overtime. Now you put this thing in the hands of your defense. If they step up, you get the win.
And he adds the extra point. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Fires out quickly to the tailback. And he's stopped behind the line.
It's second and 10.
Tight end right. Tight end right. Three down, three down. Mike 42, Mike 42.
Hand off up the middle. And they hit him in the backfield. Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. They'll bring him down behind the line.
Holmes tackles him for a loss at the 27-yard line. That makes it fourth and 12.
Yard line. And that should do it. Our final tally in this one. UCLA 14, Kansas State 7.
The Wildcats.
That brings this broadcast to a close. 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.